18 plus years of service to Roost Air. Citations from the FAA, only pilot to get his plane and his helicopter tangled in power lines. The same power lines. You can't get an airline job, you won't retire, and in spite of your best efforts, you refuse to die. You could at least be a commuter captain by now. But here you are, Chuck. Why is that?
It's one of life's mysteries, sir? Ah, come on.